The truth really is out there. It's not a matter of opinion.
Relativism, the quaint notion that there are many truths, all equally deserving of respect, even if they contradict each other, is rife today. It sounds like a respectful gesture towards multiculturalism. Actually, it's a pretentious cop-out. There really is something special about scientific evidence. Science works, planes fly, magic carpets and broomsticks don't. Gravity is not a version of the truth, it is the truth. Anybody who doubts it is invited to jump out of a 10th floor window. Evolution, too, is reality. You don't decide whether to believe it or not believe it on the basis of whim or culture. The evidence supports it. Evolution is the plain truth.